Oh, the headlights went off. Now it won't be easy to see at a distance in this deep black space.
Why?
Well, that's really a deep question. Hey friends, so in today's episode, let us explore the vastness of dark space and answer a really dark question. Why is space black? Zoom in! Our sun is a star that single-handedly illuminates our days with bright light and vibrant colors. And as we know, just like our sun, there are countless such twinkling stars in the universe. That means, technically, our space should be flashing with brightness, isn't it, friends? But for some strange reason, when we marvel at the images of space on the internet, despite these numerous shiny objects, space appears to be a dark place. In other words, completely black, just like nighttime. Which makes us wonder, why is it black? Well, for that, first we should know why the Earth has so much light. And the answer for that lies in the Earth's atmospheric layer. Yes, this layer is made of molecules of gases, water droplets, dust, and dirt. So when light coming from the sun hits these objects, it scatters in different colors that travel in different directions, allowing us to see the blue sky and the gorgeous shades of sunrise and sunset. On the other hand, although space has some gas and cosmic dust, but there is no atmosphere with molecules to reflect the traveling light. Hence, space appears dark due to it. This also means if we lose our atmosphere, the Earth will constantly be in darkness too. But I know what you are thinking. If light keeps traveling, then why doesn't it enter our atmosphere and lighten the Earth even at night? Well, that's because scientists believe that since the Big Bang that occurred 13.8 billion years ago, everything has been moving away from the point of the cosmic egg where it all began. In other words, our universe is constantly expanding, and with time, things are getting further away from each other. This also includes light particles that are moving away and spreading out, creating more darker spots in space. Not only that, this expansion causes the wavelength of the light to stretch out so much that it fades away before reaching our eyes. Just like a light coming from a torch can't go beyond a certain distance. Another reason space appears dark is because light can travel at a specific speed. And as most stars are located far, far away from our planet, the light coming from them is yet to reach us, or it might die away even before arriving at our planet. But then, what about the stars closest to our planet? Well, you won't believe it, but after our sun, the nearest star, Proxima Centauri, is actually more than 4 light-years away from us, which is about 25 trillion miles away, as comparatively, our sun is only 93 million miles away from us. Plus, Proxima is 7 times smaller than our sun and gives off only a fraction of the sun's brightness. So, because there is no other bright object near our planet, space appears black to us. But here is the thing, my friends. Space only appears black because our eyes can't detect other forms of light. But scientists have developed technologies that allow them to see other colors which are hidden to our naked eyes. This has given them the chance to determine what gases make up some of the nebulas, as each gas is a specific color. And hopefully, we will develop glasses that will allow us to see these colors too.
Trivia time!
Did you know light emerged nearly 500,000 years after the Big Bang? Yes, that's how long after the Big Bang the universe took to expand enough to allow photons or light particles to travel freely. Hope you learned something enlightening today. Until next time, it's me, Dr. Binox, zooming out. Oh, never mind.